Would you like some coffee or tea? What is your preference? Preference. That's me. Hello. I'd rather have a cup of tea than a cup of coffee right now. That's because I like tea better than coffee. And that means I always prefer tea to coffee. Well, those are common ways to express preference in English. Look carefully at the patterns in chart 714. Would rather do this than that. Prefer this to that. Like this better than that. Now, about that cup of tea. Would you like to join me?